have our companies put up their their information here for patrons to look at. We have mailing lists that theater companies can put out.
So this is where my headshot would go.
Well, if you were to do a show here, yes, this is potentially. Where.
If I was to do a show.
Yeah,
here.
If there's a show here that you're in, the headshots would go there.
How about when I do a show here?
When you do a show?
Thoughts?
Could we just hear a little bit more about what you're proposing to do in this space?
Absolutely. What I'm proposing is this. 5 to 7 years of me every night. One-hour monologue, one-hour interactive workshop, all-night-long autograph Q&A.
Okay, I don't think that's going to work.
Talk back.
Yeah, that's
Thank
not going to work.
Talk, we
like
talked
the,
about
like
this
that
earlier.
Idea. I like the idea.
It's not going to work.
How can I get you to yes?
No. Mr. Cross.
Chris,
this just doesn't seem like a really great fit for our mission at Theater on the Lake. I'm sorry. I wish you the best of luck. But unfortunately, it's probably just not going to be a real good fit.
I'll take care of it. Well, I think this is where we're going to have to agree to disagree, because I think it is a good fit.
No.
And he starts tomorrow.
This is ridiculous.
Starts
I don't
tomorrow.
Know what is. No.
Starts tomorrow.
No. This is. No, we're not doing it. You guys are crazy.
She's good. I'm going to have to head back to a 1 o'clock workshop. I will see you later.
Right.
These are unlimited, right?
Thanks for coming down, Alderman. It was a really, really great pleasure meeting him.
Don't forget to vote daily.